The flagship's last reported position was below. Can you see anything?
Fog. Nothing but dense fog.
Wait. Land! Starboard! I see ships!
Those are Horde vessels.
General quarters! Get our birds in the air! Clear the decks! Stations, people! Let's go to war!
This is the most powerful ship in the fleet. Show them what we're made of.
What in blazes is this?
Admiral, we're seeing a significant native presence here. Ornate structures.
Cut the chatter, people. Eyes on the target.
You heard the Admiral. Concentrate fire on the Horde base. Begin your attack runs. Torpedo rockets on those ships. Confirmed kill. Nice shooting.
Everything you've got. That one's for Theramore.
Any sign of the flagship down there?
Negative, Admiral. No sign of Captain Taylor or his flagship.
All wings report back. Prepare for ground assault.
Okay.
men. You've trained for this. You're among the elite. You must die. This is the ship that took down Death. Some raggedy little horde outpost stands a chance against the pride of the Alliance fleet? No! Those dirt bombs down there plagued your homes in South Shore. Laid siege to your children in Redridge. Massacred every man, woman, and child in Theramore. It is payback time!
Tool for the job. You got something that needs fixing? What you need? You got something to report?
On the mission. Goodbye.
Ah!
back to your duties. Soldier. I'm counting on you.
Knightman, report. What's going on down there?
No sign of the flagship. No sign of Admiral Taylor or Prince Anduin.
Horde troops are swimming towards your position. Open fire at once.
Admiral, I think they mean to surrender. They're not armed. They're just trying not to drown.
You don't think they'll hesitate to strangle you with their bare hands? Gun them down!
That's not right. This is a massacre. We're unarmed. I don't feel well. Maybe they deserve to die. You beasts! What sort of madness is this? Men, stand down! This is one of the natives. Mind on me are from the Alliance and mean you no harm. Tell me, what was that shadow you drew out of me?
This is not the place to explain. In short, your own doubts have been made manifest as a consequence of your actions.
You don't understand. We're fighting a war here.
Oh, I understand perfectly. I have eyes. But Pandaria is not like whatever land you came from. It lives and breathes. You should be careful what kind of energy you bring here. Now put those weapons away.